Alpha-2-Macroglobulin is a protein in the blood, in the liquid portion of the blood. It's the largest non-immunologic protein in the blood. It has many different characteristics. One of them was actually studied in Florida and found that there was an association between having alpha-2-macroglobulin or A2M present and either cessation, slowing, or restoration of cartilage degeneration. There are kits out there which cost in the $1,000 to $1,500 range to concentrate alpha-2-macroglobulin as a regenerative agent for use in procedures. I've opted to do the research and ELISA testing to use centrifugation and other processes to ensure that I have alpha-2-macroglobulin within all of my platelet-rich plasma injections. That saves the person $1,000 to $2,000 per procedure getting a regenerative agent that is costly in most cases. In my case, it's added to everything.